You know, operating these schedules doesn't look like a hazardous occupation. Actually, it's mighty risky business. It's especially dangerous with the mills and the take of gold to be weighed and shipped to the mint. Gold attracts two-legged rats like cheese draws a four-footed kind. I know that.